You know, it was a very defensive, physical game. A lot of the calls didn't go our way. So just trying to find the back of the net, even though it wasn't going our way, was a little difficult. That's why you tried a lot of different combinations on the offensive end. We just keep getting more depth throughout the season, and that's our goal. Our goal is to continue to progress, and we're doing that. So having more point scorers obviously is harder to scout, and that's our goal. I tried to reel them in, just kind of get back to what we were talking about all week, keeping our focus and making sure that we pay attention to our own game and not get too worried about the calls or about the other team, and just kind of lock in and let's go. They've been working really hard all week, and the discipline that they've showed daily at practice is now starting to show on game day, which is great.